time now to sleep. Close my eyes. Suddenly there in the night, there on that road, he and his friends walked on by. And I called out, "Master, there's a hole in my life." But he heard not a word. So in my desperation, I reached out, knowing if only I could touch just the hem of his garment, or the heel of his sandal, or the light that poured from him. And yet all that I touched was the dust, using the last of all my hope.